Welcome back to NASCAR 2013. We're going to go ahead and begin our qualifying here today. Out lap. Just going to go ahead and do some options. Sounds a little loud. I know that my stuff has been loud, so.
Here, just you and that pole spot, buddy.
Okay, I can do this.
One down, come on, push that pace. One more time, here we go.
It's been a long time since I played this, or at least it seems like it. I don't like this track.
Come on, that's what I'm talking about, man.
Way
grab that pole. This race just got a whole lot easier.
I think so, yeah. Half the battle is getting the first place.
Awesome performance. Now let's make sure you finish the race in the same position.
Amen to that, brother. Let's do this thing.
Just remember the...
Welcome to Fox Sports coverage of the Subway Fresh Fit 500. Mike Joy with Darrell Waltrip for this annual Duel in the Desert.
Mike, it's an interesting racetrack. It's 1 mile. It's been reconfigured. And they got that dogleg up the back, and that opened up some passing lanes, if you will. You can cut that dogleg, but you got to be careful when you come back up on the track.
The 1 mile Phoenix International Raceway sits in stark contrast to the 2.5 mile Super Speedway at Daytona. Today, we'll have a chance to see who the early season flat track specialist of the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series is.
I want that trophy. Let's do this.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing in the desert, boys and girls! Got a car behind. Clear up high. Way to go, buddy. You're holding the fastest time right now.
Unfortunately, we're doing about almost 40 laps, so, that sucks, but it'll be fine. We'll be done in no time, from what it's occurring. It's gonna come around on lap 3, so.
Nice lap. That's the fastest one out there. No one's going to touch you out here today.
Oh, that was going to happen. And then that right front gets in trouble, and now the whole race is shot. One stupid ball. I tried to race the full race just in a single player. And it is not possible.
Nice lap. Good job. Really good.
It was 300 laps, I think, and I maybe completed 30, 35.
Push harder. We're getting caught by the driver behind.
Before I just kind of gave up.
Car approaching low. We're on the low side. Doing great. Nice and steady. Second place is way back.
Second place was way back 20 seconds ago, guy.
Man, that was fast. You just hit a new personal best right there. Great job.
Not too much higher than them, so we can do it.
Keep digging, buddy. It's not over yet. Great lap, buddy. That one's in the books.
In the books, people. 300 different. Fastest lap. Suck on that one. Tony Stewart. Made it.
Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it.
I'm trying, bud. I'm trying.
Looking low. One down low.
Ah, get off me.
Left side's clear. Right's clear. Stay up top. Low side. Got one working the bottom. Clear on the inside.
I don't even want to be passing.
Right side's clear.
This is seriously intense.
side. Nice and smooth. You're way out in front. Use that clean air.
I think in real life, I'd be very good at NASCAR. Because I have a very good at driving. These physics are kind of messing with me right now. I just finished playing Driver.
Lights all clear, bud.
It's kind of messing with me a little bit there. Especially since when you start Driver, the driving physics are so easy to do. So I'm trying. But I think in real life I'm very good at it. With a team behind me? Yeah.
We can do this all day. Keep digging.
20 laps to go. I like to say I'm going to have no problem winning this. But until it says Earnhardt's behind me by 25 seconds, I'm not going to feel good about it. So, just keep racing.
Okay, 20 to go.
That's the one I've been right into it now. It's just not doing me good. Yes. Lengthen our gap. And I can't wait till the multiplayer.
Okay, we're halfway there. Keep digging. Nice and smooth. You're way out in front. Use that clean air.
I'm hoping that NASCAR, the makers of this game, rather, I'm hoping that they take into account those kinds of people and have some sort of safeguard against them. Because it really ruins the gaming experience. You know, trolls and comment sections are
clear right.
But trolls in video games is really unfortunate. You know, Call of Duty trolls, like, you're just asking to be trolled in that game.
Car at your door. Up top, at your door. Lights all clear, bud.
But in a serious simulation like this,
you're doing great. Nice and steady. Second place is way back.
It's unfortunate because people are really trying to have like a real experience with the game. You know, if they made Call of Duty a real simulation game, then I could see why people would be mad, but it's just really not. I can't play Call of Duty multiplayer for that reason.
Work your way around him. High side.
It's a woman.
Car up high. Clear high. Okay, let's use that clean air. Keep digging. You're doing, you just keep doing it. Put it on the left. Right side's clear. Car inside at your door. Clear left. At your door, up top. Clear up top.
Went into that corner too hot. I was focused on the guy behind so much that I went into the wall, and that's the end of the race.
I think we've got a problem, buddy. Motor looks like it's down on power.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, bro.
Clear right side. Low side's clear. Move up high. Move up high. Inside's clear.
We
have fun out there?
No.
Three wide, two outside. Clear right.
I've been trying to tell you I'm not.
Left side's clear. Clear on the outside. The engine's damaged. We're down on power. Inside. Watch your inside. He's coming on the inside. Okay, let's do this. In and out. Let's go to work, boys. Here we go.
I'm hoping that I don't race this race.
Job, guys. Great teamwork.
Okay, go get him, man. We're still one of the fastest cars out there. Keep hitting your marks. Man, things just got a lot tougher. That engine's down horsepower. Get the momentum. Let's
Why
go.
Why is it still down horsepower?
Nine to go. That's a full second you've made up on the driver in front. Way to go, buddy. Right's clear. That's what happens when you run too hard. Motor's damaged.
What do you mean?
High side's clear.
Somebody's gonna have to explain
Eight
that.
Eight to go. Like we said today, nice and smooth. Stay focused. Three wide, two inside. Clear down low. You look like you're down on power. Engine must have overheated. Clear on the high side. Clear right. Clear high. Right's all clear, bud. Your motor Nobody's got a problem. Just race the best you can, buddy.
This is really worrying me.
Six to go. On your left side. The engine's overheated. Looks like we're down on horsepower. We can do this. Just gotta keep focused. Five to go. That's what happens when you run too hard. The motor's damaged.
Shut up.
If this motor gets any hotter, you'll start losing horsepower. You need to back it down a little bit. Right side's clear. Let's not get caught. It's too fast, man. Check up. Four to go. Go up high. Keep rolling. The engine's overheated. Looks like we're down on horsepower. Well, you're low. Low side's clear. Right's clear. Three to go. High side's clear. Car one back. Man, things just got a lot tougher. That engine's down horsepower. Clear right side. Clear on the outside. Two to go. That's a full second you made up on the driver in front. Way to go, buddy. Car closing on the inside. Motor's got a problem. Just race the best you can, buddy. Come on, work your way to the front. Put it on the left. Just keep a good pace. You're doing great. Keep high. Hey, watch that engine temp. Need to get some clean air and bring it down.
What do you want me to do, guy? Like, I'm in the air. What do you want me to
white
do?
White is out. This is it. One more. Clear up top. The engine's damaged. We're down on power. It's coming low. Inside's clear. Checkered flag.
That's really great.
Move down low. Clear up high. Car down low. Clear left side. You deserve a better finish than that today, but that's the way it goes sometimes.
Yeah, that's some bullshit right there. Like, seriously? 20 seconds?
It was a hard fight out there, but you still managed to get some points. Good work.
If I knew that going into the pits would have cost me that race, but I could have raced until the end with that blown engine, then I would have. It's a very disappointing loss for me. But we'll get it back in the next race. That's going to be it for today. Thank you guys for watching. You'll see another one of these on what day? Sunday, the 21st. So thank you guys very much. Unfortunately, that moves me down two places in the driver's standings. But I'm not going to let it get to me. The next race would be number one again. Zlowski, you're going down. Bush, you're going down. Make room for Team Nova because I'm coming in. Thank you, and have a good night.